This is actually just highlighting the fact that this is the old Shia Sunni divide yet again. Of course, the Saudis, Sunni, backing Bashar al-Assad. And of course, the Shia Iranians backing Bashar al-Assad. So it is once again going on the sectarian lines, the support and indeed the protests against these strikes, Hadley.
Absolutely, Stephen. Unfortunately, let's listen into what he had to say.
Everybody is wrong in Syria. The Turks go in and slaughter the Kurdish people because they say they are terrorists. The Iranians with the Hezbollah go and interfere and people like you can't go and support a dictator that is gassing his people and get away with it. So I'm all in all, I am for the terrorist.
You mentioned earlier about Iraq and Lebanon really pushed back there and being against this strike from the U.S., from the U.K., from France. And of course, you have to remember that this is something that, you know, nobody in the region really wants to see going forward is more instability, because the status quo for so long has been the instability of Syria, the instability of Iraq. And certainly they're going to have to change the narrative when it comes to the investment case scenario as things move forward and the potential for more geopolitical risk here.
All in all, I am for the terrorist.